हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई ज्योति वेलकम यू ऑल ऑन डू एड आई फॉर स्टडी चैनल। आज हम लोग करने वाले हैं क्लास सेवन्थ हनी कॉम बुक से चैप्टर नंबर 2 ए गिफ्ट ऑफ चप्पल्स के क्वेश्चन आंसर। इससे पहले हम इसकी एक्सप्लेनेशन का वीडियो डाल चुके हैं, वो 2 पार्ट्स में है। अगर आपने वो नहीं देखे होगा तो उसका लिंक आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मिल जाएगा, आप वहाँ से जा करके देख सकते हैं। आज हम लोग करेंगे इसमें क्वेश्चन आंसर। अभी आपके पेज नंबर 22 पर कॉम्प्रिहेंशन चेक के क्वेश्चंस दिए हैं, पहले हम उनको देखेंगे फिर मेन क्वेश्चंस को देखेंगे। व्हाट इज़ द सीक्रेट दैट मीना शेयर्ड विद मृदु इन द बैकयार्ड? आंसर इज हियर, मीना शेयर्ड द सीक्रेट ऑफ हैविंग अ किटन इन द बैकयार्ड इनसाइड ए टॉर्न फुटबॉल लाइंड विद शेकिंग एंड फिल्ड विद सैंड। दे फाउंड हिम आउटसाइड द गेट इन द मॉर्निंग। Now let's see the next question. How does Ravi get milk for the kitten? For getting milk for the kitchen, for the kitten, Ravi told Pati that he is hungry when she saw him with glass of milk. Pati means होता है दादी, grandmother in Tamil भाषा में। Pati got suspicious, so Ravi had to drink most of milk and told Pati that he will wash the tumbler by himself. After that, Ravi ran and poured the milk into coconut shell and then ran back to wash the tumbler before Pati got really suspicious. Now let's see the next question, question number 3. Who does say the kitten's ancestors are? Do you believe him? Answer is here, he said the kitten's ancestors was the Mahabalipuram Rishi cat, which was the emblem of the Pallav dynasty, and the Mahabalipuram Rishi cat was descendant of the cat goddess of Egypt. No, I don't believe him. Now let's see the next question. Here are some statement about Ravi. Ravi has a lot to say about MP Purnai. This shows that he is merely trying to impress Mridu. His knowledge of history is sound. He has a rich imagination. He is an intelligent child. Which of these statements do you agree and disagree to? I agree to these statements. Now, number second. His knowledge of history is sound and he has a rich imagination. I agree with these statement. I disagree to both of these statement. He is merely trying to impress Mridu and he is an intelligent child. Sorry. Now let's see the next question. What was the noise that startled Mridu and frightened Mahendran? Mahendran, that cat's name. Answer, the sound of screeching startled Mridu and frightened Mahendran. It was the sound of violin that Lali was learning to play. Here are some more comprehension check questions on page number 28. You can see there, the music master is making lovely music. Read aloud the sentence in the text that express this idea. The music master's notes seem to float up and settle perfectly into invisible tracks of melody. It was like the wheels of the train fitting smoothly into the rails and whizzing along. This sentence in the text that express the idea that the music master is making lovely music. Now let's see question number 2. Had the beggar come to Rukumani's house for the first time? Give reason for your answer. No, the beggar had not come to Rukumani's house for the first time because Pati said to Tapi that he had been coming in their house every day for the past week and it's time to find him another house to beg from. Now let's see the next question. A sharp V-shaped line had formed between her eyebrows. What does it suggest to you about Rukumani's mood? V-shaped eyebrow is formed only when the pupil are in anger. This suggests that Rukmani was very angry in mood when she came to know about the missing chappals of the music teacher. We will do working with the text. First of all, here are some fill in the blanks. So complete the following sentences. Ravi compares Lali's playing the violin too and trying to hide beneath to tray the chilies Mahendran. इसमें five sentences है तो इसको हम complete करते हैं. Ravi compares Lali's playing the violin to derailing of the train going completely off track. Second sentence, trying to hide beneath the tray of chilies, Mahendran tripped a few chilies over himself. The teacher played a few notes on his violin and Lali stumbled behind him on her violin, which looked quite helpless and unhappy in her hands. The beggar said that the kind ladies of the household kept his body and soul together on their generosity for a whole week. He could not believe that they would turn him away. After the lesson was over, the music teacher asked Lali if she had seen his chappals. Now question number second. Describe the music teacher as seen from the window. As seen from the window, music teacher had the bony figure. He had a mostly bald head with a fringe of oiled black hair falling around his ears and an old-fashioned tuft. A gold chain gleamed around his leathery neck and a diamond ring glittered on his hand as it glided up and down the stem of the violin. A large foot stuck out from beneath his gold bordered vesti kehte hain Tamil mein dhoti ko, and he was beating time on the floor with the scrawny big toy. Now let's see the question number 3. What makes Mridu conclude that the beggar has no money to buy chappals? What does she suggest to show her concern? Mridu conclude that the beggar had no money to buy chappals because his feet were blistered. She suggested Mridu and Ravi about the pair of old slippers so that they could give it to the beggar. Now यहाँ पर वर्ड मीना आएगा, यहाँ मृदु लिख दिया है, यहाँ पर आएगा मीना. Now let's see the next question. Have you children? She began and then seeing they were curiously quiet, went on more slowly. Seen anyone lurking around the veranda? What do you think Rukmani really wanted to ask? Why did she change her question? What did she think had happened? Rukmani actually wanted to ask the children if they had seen the music master's slippers. She changed her question because children were curiously quiet and she suspected that children must have done something with chappals. She thought that the children have given the music master's chappals to that beggar. Question number 5. On getting Gopu Mama's chappal, the music teacher tried not to look too happy. Why? The music teacher tried not to look happy because he did not want it to reveal his happiness of getting new chappals of Gopu Mama to others. He wanted to show that his own chappals were more expensive and branded one. Actually, he was very happy after getting Gopu Mama's chappals. Question number 6. On getting a gift of chappals, the beggar vanished in a minute. Why was he in such a hurry to leave? On getting a gift of chappals, The beggar vanished in a minute because he did not wanted to lose the gift of those chappals. His feet were blistered and he could not have got anything better from the that house. Now question number 7 and last question. Walking towards the kitchen with Mridu and Meena, Rukumani began to laugh. What made her laugh? Answer is here. Gopu Mama, always in such a hurry to throw off his shoes and socks and get into his chappals as soon as he comes home. Rukumani began to laugh while thinking about the reaction of her husband after hearing this incident, and when he came to know about that they had given his new chappals to the music teacher.